First at 5, from the University of Florida's College of Journalism and Communications, you're watching WUFT News.
The Syrian refugee crisis has governors across the U.S. concerned, especially after the terror attacks in France. We'll take a look at how that may affect us locally.
Those Paris attacks have led to increased security concerns, even here in Gainesville. We'll look at preparations for the Gator football game on Saturday.
And there have been two armed robberies around UF the past two nights, leaving some students concerned for their safety. Students are now asking what police are doing to stop it. Good evening. It's Wednesday, November 18th. I'm James Torres.
And I'm Marie Ettinger in for Jenna Sands. Thanks for joining us. UF students have received multiple alerts of crimes in neighborhoods around campus. Caitlin Bernitis joins us now with more details on that crime trend. Caitlin?
Well, James and Marie, many of the reports are coming from areas that are just right off of campus. There have been two different armed robberies the last two nights, and police are still scrambling to solve them.
Last night's robbery comes on the heels of a home invasion late Monday night and an attempted robbery Sunday night. The victim was walking home when two men approached and one asked for a light. One of the men pulled out a gun and demanded the victim's wallet and phone.
The latest of the armed robberies occurred here last night, only a few blocks from campus, making those around here concerned for their safety.
I live right there. When I got the UF alerts, I went straight to the elevator and looked down and I saw the cops right there. And 10 minutes ago, I was like, that could have been me. That could have been my sister. That could have been someone I knew, anyone.
I don't know if it's because the sun's setting earlier or what's going on, but it makes me feel like I'm not safe like any time of day, which is, it's sad.
GPD says robberies are on track to trend up this year, breaking a steady decrease over the last 10 years.
Crime is unfortunately everywhere, and for the past 10 years, we here in Gainesville have been very lucky that that crime rate has gone down, but unfortunately it's caught up with us.
Last night's robbery remains one of four armed robberies this year around the university campus, which are still unsolved.
If you're a victim of an armed robbery, you don't care about the crime rate, let's be honest. You want that offender to go to jail, and you want justice, and you want to be able to go around Gainesville as safely as possible.
GPD has asked UF Police to expand its patrol in some of these areas just off campus, so you may notice the extra manpower on the streets. Anyone with information about the crimes can call GPD's tip line at 393-7700.
Thank you, Caitlin.